Tough character this guy is. He has built himself into the skater that he is today by sheer guts and determination, and that shows in every inch of the performance that he has given us in the national championship and hopefully tonight. Opening a triple lutz, triple toe loop combination with a step between. There's the first.
Yeah,
nice and clean. And here's the second, a triple toe loop. Good one. Two big ones to get out of the way at the start of the program for Scott Hamilton. Double axel. Look at how clean the edges are going up into the air. Triple sulcow. Good boy. Nice, precise landings. Axel, half loop, double toe loop. Watch it for now under Arabian. Right here. It's a long time out there, remember? 5 long minutes skating for the world championship. Scotty Hamilton is just 5'3" tall, weighs 110 pounds. His endurance is amazing, really. Skater who has completely changed his style in the last year. Now it's become serious and expected. Triple flip. Double flip. He obviously intended that one right from the start because of the smoothness and the ease with which it was done. Scott Hamilton of Bowling Green, Ohio, here in the end of the... National World Championship. And he's making it difficult for the one man yet to follow him, his teammate David Santee. Listen to this for Scotty Hamilton.